Nerd.
You are a nerd.
Every exit of every interstate, one exit a day, and you're coming with. So buckle up and enjoy your ride. Next exit. Exit 201 on I-80. This is Enjoy Your Ride, next exit. Thank you for joining us. That's Meredith.
Hello.
I am Randy. We are coming up on the intersection off the interstate. And first impression is that you, No, I was going to do a laundry detergent soap joke. But that's shout, not cheer, right? Do they have a cheer?
I don't know. I'm sure there's a brand out there for something called cheer.
What?
Cheer.
Pleasant Stay Inn. You want to check that hotel out? Looks like it used to be a different kind of hotel. We'll do a drive around.
These wheels are
Look at
flat.
There's a sign. What do you think it says?
Best Western.
Sleep Inn.
How do you know?
Just by the color of the sign, maybe. Ooh, nailed it.
Whatever.
Nailed it. Nerd.
You are a nerd.
It's a choice hotel. They have, you know.
Well, now it's the Pleasant Stay Inn. Time to check out the other side.
Well, actually, we didn't really go that far on this side yet.
Never mind.
Not a whole lot.
Nope.
410th Street.
410th. Interesting.
Degrees that
car's moving too fast.
Whoa. Off to the other side.
The other side.
We gotta be swift.
Like Taylor.
Or the trucking company. Schneider.
Oh yeah.
They're up there. It's, you automatically win if you call Schneider and you're going under over underpass.
No, you don't.
I just made the rule.
You cannot make up a rule just so that you win the game because you've been behind for the past week. There's a Denny's.
Good old-fashioned Denny's.
What kind of food does Denny's have? American?
Yeah, all the fixings. Interstate truck repair.
Time for a Nozzle Knowledge.
Look how far that is.
Yeah. You see that?
Yeah. It's a tornado. That's a tornado. Hey.
Nozzle knowledge.
Your turn.
Alright.
Make it a good one. No. Get in there.
Knowledge. Here's another fact about humans that you probably didn't know, but our brains are made up of about 80% water.
Like a head of lettuce.
Like a head of lettuce.
That's why you should drink more water.
I know.
She does not drink water.
My brain is... I drink water. What did I say last night?
You don't drink enough water. That leads to other issues. Stay hydrated. If you're not hydrating, you're dehydrating.
Thanks for tuning into this Nozzle Knowledge.
Said a very wise man once. Then I
Randy
stole it from
said
him.
That.
No, I didn't say that.
Oh, you didn't?
No.
Oh, you lied to me then, huh?
Whoa, almost got taken out.
That's a wide one. Anyways, thank you for staying tuned to this Nozzle Knowledge segment. The more you flow, the more you know, the more you flow, the further you go. Enjoy your ride. It's a lot of wood. I think a woodchuck could chuck that.
It's a lot of wood, Clark.
Can you hear me?
Woodchuck?
I said, do you think a woodchuck could chuck that?
Probably if they had enough time.
Back on west.
We're going west.
Going west.
Was that 201?
That was 3201.
Exit 201, lodging, fuel, truck repair.
Everything you could possibly dream for, and a Denny's.
Thanks for moving over. You can come on back.
Oh, you listened. You listened.
I think he'll say something. He flashes lights.
Did he?
Yeah.
Wow.
Sure is a nice guy. I bet that wasn't the one that wasn't upset at us for
I bet he would
trivia.
Like some trivia.
No.
Stay tuned for the next Enjoy Your Ride. Thanks for sticking with us. Exit 201. Enjoy your ride. Next exit.